Are you new to web scraping? Today, we'll dive into Python Pandas and show a simple way to extract and visualize web data. So, let's get started. First off, what is Pandas? Pandas is a Python library mostly used for data manipulation and analysis. The best thing about it is that it can easily handle large datasets and offers many analysis features. With Pandas, you can process different types of data. This includes CSV files, Excel sheets, JSON data, SQL databases, and HTML files. But did you know you can also use Pandas for some basic web scraping? The read.html function allows you to scrape the web, since all web page content is built on some kind of HTML code. Note that with this package, you can only extract tables from static pages. For more advanced guides on dynamic pages, watch our Web Scraping with Python playlist. Now, let's focus on HTML data. Let's say we wanted to extract a table and plot the info as a graph. For this, make sure you've got Python installed. You'll also need the Pandas library for data extraction and wrangling, and the matplotlib library for visualizations. To install the packages, you can use the pip install command on your console. Now that everything is ready, let's move on to web scraping. We will use the World Happiness Report data from Wikipedia as an example, but you can scrape tables from any other static website. Let's scrape country rankings for the under 30 section. Start by opening a code editor of your choice and import the libraries. Then, we'll specify the website we want to scrape. Create an URL object and define it with your chosen website address. Next, we'll read all the tables from the webpage into a list of data frames. As you can see, your URL object is passed as an argument to the Pandas read.html function. We select the first table from the top of the HTML. Remember that Python is a zero-index language. The next step is cleaning the dataset and making it usable for your projects. We can start by checking table column names to see if they are labeled as we want them to be. Here, I see the column names aren't very self-explanatory, so I rename each of them for convenience. Another thing you can do is remove the rows you don't need. Like on my table, the first two rows don't contain any useful info. So, with the iloc function, I adjust the table to start from row 3 by passing the second index. Finally, make sure all variables are in correct formats. If you want to plot the data into a graph, you need a numeric variable. In our case, that's going to be score. So let's choose the relevant column and transform it. Since our table is quite organized already, there's nothing much we have to do, but it could be different for your dataset. If you need more cleaning and manipulation tips on functions, check out our extensive Pandas blog post. Now that our data is tidy, let's save it as a CSV file for later use. And as the final step, we're gonna visualize the top 20 happiest countries using matplotlib. You can do a bunch of different graphs, like line charts or heat maps, but for this simple table, let's do a bar chart. Here we have a simple plot showing the top 20 happiest countries in the world. And there you have it. You just learned how to scrape web data, clean it, and visualize it using Python Pandas and matplotlib. If you've enjoyed this tutorial, don't forget to subscribe for more. Check the Pandas cheat sheet below, and I'll see you in another video.